Hi everyone, today I've got another site called software.be, which I've done the proper research for this site and I've got some results which I'm going to show you now. This is the software.be. According to this site, we can earn lots of money from here by watching advertised and banners and some videos and also from the referrals. According to this guy, Newbot earns you $100 plus every hour, make money online. And you can listen here what he's saying.
It was 10 hours and I earned $8 for it. Yeah, the phone just lying on the table and I got $8 for it. So for the whole day, I think you could get 12 or maybe even $16 a day, and that's really cool.
According to him, he's earning $8 in 10 hours. But you can see my result, 0.185665. So when did I join this site? I'll show you the actual date here. My profile. You can see the registration date here, February 14, 2023. Today is 30 April, so from February, more than 2.5 months now. And you can see here, I don't even got that $2 within 2.5 months. And they got the plus 35%, you can see here in this dashboard. Even I've got the plus 24% to income. If I made double plus 24% to 48%, my daily income would be 0.01 USD per day. So this is not the real guys. I don't know how he's getting so much money from this site. Another one thing is my computer getting busy. So when I check in my task manager here, I found another thing. You can see here, this one, power usage is very high from the browser. So which browser is taking so much resources? When I check, I found this one. Click on this one, software.be, power usage very high. Also software.be, why this site is taking too much electricity. So when I right click and check the actual information on this site, I found another thing. When I right click here, properties, digital signature. If I expand, you can see this property here. Name of the signer is Microsoft Corporation and digest algorithm is SHA-256. Normally this SHA-256 algorithm is used by ASIC miners or USB miners. So it looks like a coin miner virus mining in our computer and taking profit and just giving our few cents. So what do you think of this guys? If you got any more idea, let me know in the comment please. I just wanted to let you know guys about this site. I hope you guys got some ideas from this. That's all for now guys. Please like and subscribe for other information in the future. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.